Well, so Stacy's gonna come up and get her word for it. Rachel was another swimmer, kinda got stuck, basically where, no, got stuck doing what no one else could do. It was really nice having her.
Rachel, what a gross bird!
Like that. Also because she was one of the ones who was also able to complete it, and that was Stacy Mahoney. But we decided later this season that the Olympic area was a little bit better. Wow, 786. She came in a wetsuit, so she was definitely there for business. Now, all these 15-year-olds are graduating. However, they're all welcome to come back and help out next year, either as open swimmers or helping to instruct the younger ones. Thank you. Talk to you more. Think of it as training. But everyone, please give a round of applause for our 15-year-old.